journeyed with companions toward Damascus, and had a fortune among